9, planet Earth. Look up at the sky. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's a woman. Yes, no matter where you look these days, you can't help but see women. They're everywhere now, and they do things now. Like these feminine phenoms that form our very own Rockford Beaches, a part of the old female super league protecting us from the seedy criminal underbelly that secretly runs our fair city. We all know it. But watch out, mob bosses and meth kings, because now we have gals like Bamboo Betty Horner, dedicated wife and mother that still found time for interests.
Hey, I'm still a person.
Those interests led to equal parts, several not forged engineering degrees, with a passion for inventing cutting-edge defense weapons that are equal parts effective as they are adorable. Watch out, Iron Man. There's an Iron Lady after your job. Or how about the tasteful and elegant Mary X. Machina? Why, this former Miss Georgia is a perennial ba-ba-ba-boom. Yeah, it kind of felt like it. Well, she's no stranger to the mean streets. Why, if she can't defeat them with all this distraction, she has plenty of nondescript magical powers that would make Dr. Strange himself marvel. Wait, why did I just use that in the first place?
Doctors being another thing that women can currently be.
What a time to be alive. And then there's pretty Charlie Keller. Yes, she punches like Clark Kent, she looks like Diana Prince, and she can still roll her eyes all the way to the back of her head without them falling out. In fact, she combines the powers of so many iconic figures that when we asked her which superhero she'd like to sneak a secret smooch with, she decided to keep it a secret. And look, there's Charlie's kid sister, Kat, who is also here for some reason.
I actually have a pretty cool power.
Move on, kid, we've only got 3 minutes.
Okay.
And last but not least, Maggie Murphy!
I wanna do it!
What speed, what strength, what a lead! But girls, being superheroes, will society even allow this? Haven't we already answered this question only to reset it and ask it again every couple of years? The answer to these questions and more with this summer's production of Mandy Me's production of A Justice League of Their Own, coming soon to the Minnesota Fringe Festival.
My parents were murdered.